On my first day in Moletown, my good friend showed to me the number one celebrity. On my second day in Moletown, my good friend showed to me Lester's Gruffield Pie and their number one celebrity. On my third day in Moletown, my good friend showed to me three French moles, Lester's Gruffield Pie and their number one celebrity. On my fourth day in Moletown, my good friend showed to me Dottie doing yoga, three French moles, Lester's Gruffield Pie and their number one celebrity. On my fifth day in Moletown, my good friend showed to me five squirmy worms. Dottie doing yoga, three French moles, Lester's Gruffield Pie, and the number one celebrity. On my sixth day in Moletown, my good friend showed to me Mishmosh inventing five squirmy worms. Dottie doing yoga, three French moles, Lester's Gruffield Pie, and the number one celebrity. On my seventh day in Moletown, my good friend showed to me the gardener always plotting Mishmosh inventing five squirmy worms. Dottie doing yoga, three French moles, Lester's Gruffield Pie, and the number one celebrity. On my eighth day in Moletown, my good friend showed to me Miss Petunia prancing, the gardener always plotting Mishmosh inventing five squirmy worms. Dottie doing yoga, three French moles, Lester's Gruffield Pie, and the number one celebrity.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Ooh.